executive director. I was involved with the Greater Pittsburgh Community Food Bank and had some exposure to what they call the backpack program, and it was just being talked about in different counties and being organized. And at the same time, I was contacted by Jill McKinney, a school nurse who was seeing the need in that school district. She was seeing symptoms in her students that included headaches and lethargic behavior and lack of concentration, and she felt that it was, especially in the beginning of the week, so she felt that that was because they were not getting enough nutrition during the weekend. So that conversation was started, and we got together and started the organizing of that program.
Decided to do this because I know that a lot of kids and people don't really have a lot of money for food, and some people don't even have a home or have food, so I wanted to know what it would be like to be hungry.
One of the things I found out when I was handing up the power pack to students, it's real important to put food in their packs that they enjoy and that they can open and do for themselves. Donations are always helpful, but a lot of times donations are in the form of canned goods or vegetables or things like that. Not that children shouldn't eat them, they should, but it wasn't a first choice for them. And so if you're going to donate to the Power Pack program, probably a monetary donation is better, so that the foods can be purchased that the children would enjoy, and that way they're more inclined to eat it, or to, you know, not that it's bad to have vegetables, because they do need to know about vegetables, but if they're going to do something, they're going to choose something they like. If they're going to eat something, they're going to choose something they like before they're going to eat a can of vegetables or whatever. So there are a lot of foods out there that could be purchased in bulk that could go in the Power Pack program. So if you're wanting to do anything, a monetary donation would probably be your best bet.
You can help donate to the Power Pack program by giving money, food, and volunteering.